Police are investigating a crash involving a vehicle and a student on an e-bike in Brunswick. It happened around 7 this morning in front of the junior high school. Officers say the student was trying to cross Columbia Street in the crosswalk and got hit. The driver stopped to help. The student was treated for minor injuries and was released to a parent. Officials say the school is working to make sure students are riding bicycles safely.